choice.
That I ain't going.
Going
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should've known it. I wasn't going.
Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel, All Things Show, where I feature all my favorite things. And we're just gonna jump right into this vlog. So I had a family reunion in July, right before my birthday. It was located in Detroit, Michigan, my hometown, the west side though. This was the Airbnb we were staying at. I loved it. It was very spacious and clean. I love the theme, hence me being a water sign. There was some pros and cons about this Airbnb, especially when it came to the host. But other than that, it was a really good stay. I would go back. I would definitely recommend 10 out of 10. So we jumped right into cooking. We had a meet and greet that day. My great aunt pulled up. She made this like cream cheese beef dip. It was good. It was actually fire. I was a little shocked. It was fire. Then I made the pasta salad because, you know, I'm an Italy girl. And then I also made a fruit salad. Shot of
clock.
Baddie, baddie, shot of clock. Baddie, baddie, shot of clock.
So prior to coming to Detroit, I couldn't find any sandals. And I picked up these really cute sandals. I think they were at Marshall's. Love them. And I also got a few other things. I actually miss being back home in Detroit. Like, the things that you guys have here, we don't have back home. Especially this club. Like, I miss my girls. I miss the food. It was really good. Like, that was what I was really looking forward to. I love my family, but the food, tea. Okay, so I do want to ask, like, for you guys to forgive me. I'm really learning how to do the voiceovers. Like, I really miss YouTube, so I'm coming back to the community, y'all. And also, this vlog for me is really personal. Like, this is my family. I don't open up my family a lot to everybody. I love my family. I'm a Cancer. I'm all about family. So this is very important to me and personal. But I love my supporters and I love people that really look out for me and are there for me and actually like what I'm doing. So I don't have any problem like opening up myself to you guys like this. We had a time. Everything was amazing. My mom put this together. Mainly, she was the queen behind everything. We did have a couple cousins and uncles and Cincinnati. I have family everywhere, guys. Georgia, it's everywhere. So it was really good to see everybody come together. I loved it, and I'm hoping that we can continue to do this and it becomes better and more organized each and every time.
Honey, this is fire. Yeah, fire is good.
Girl, I like that outfit. I just not know.
Yesterday?
Yeah, you was coming out the car.
Oh, sorry, I'm trying to get.
So guys, as you can see, my beautiful family, we're all getting together to take our picture. You can see my mom, of course, being the queen that she is, pretty lady, getting everything in order as she usually does amazingly. And yeah, it looks good. Everything looks good. We have fun. I love my family, and I hope you guys really enjoy everything that you're seeing, and there's going to be so much more to come.
Lost in rotation, literally.
Not today, Satan. Not today, neck. Not today, ankles.
We don't have it.
So,
what? Tell me.
3:28 a.m.
Because what's wrong with it? It's okay. That's the perfection of it. Okay. She's like, we ain't clean up yet. I said, that's perfect.
So moving forward to my best part, I keep saying so a lot, y'all. I apologize for that. Like, I'm a little nervous when I do these voiceovers. But yeah, back to the food. The food was good. It was mid, I will say that. We had some turkey, bacon. We had some salmon croquettes, some steaks, some grits, some homemade biscuits. The grits, no. Okay. But yeah, it was cool though, because we already politicked and I'm going to be behind the grill next time. Yeah, so this is my lovely family, my beautiful grandmother, and then the badass kids. Just badass kids, that's all. That's all I have to say about that. Okay, no, yes, I love my family, though, but them kids are bad. There's some sweethearts. There's some sour patches. This is a lot, y'all. So, yeah, it was so emotional. Everybody was emotional for no reason because, obviously, they were drinking, and we just miss each other. You know, we haven't seen each other in a long time, so we love each other a lot.
Hey, Papa, say hey.
wait a minute, hold on.
I really feel like at this point I shouldn't have to ask you guys to support and follow my other pages. Y'all love me, I love y'all. It's more content coming. Yeah, so stay tuned until next time. Detroit, I love, hate you. I'll be back, maybe not. Be prepared for my birthday vlog.
Baby, you should notice
that I ain't going nowhere. I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should have known it. I wasn't going.